Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Alex World. Hopefully you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves, because if you're not, then what the heck are you doing, bah? You need to teach yourself some self-love. Hopefully having a wonderful week. We're nearly basically hit mid of the week, nearly the weekends. It's coming soon, so you can take some time to relax. Now today's reaction video is another Lil Peep song, but this one is with XXXTentacion. It's called Falling Down. You guys mentioned it quite a long time ago that, you know, Lil Peep had a song with X, but X had a song with Lil Peep. Really excited to listen to this. Love them both. Love both of their sounds. So I really don't know what to expect, but I know it's going to be a banger, and that they're going to have some really good instrumental choice. Beat is, like, obvious, but I don't know what to really expect, but I know, like, the two different sounds they both make, and I definitely think they'll make it, work together, that's what I was trying to say. So, before we jump into the video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Try to hit 1k by the end of this year. We're nearly hitting 600 subs, which is incredible. Merch is still updating. Other than that, thank you so much, guys, and let's get into this reaction. Okay, so it's slowly building in into, like, the voice. But then that's Lil Peep's voice. I like how it's distorted and kind of, like, you know, fading in and out. Really nice touch. It's almost like, you know, with the instrumental use, it's almost like it's like you're listening when, like, the world, like, when it's raining outside and it's at night, you're just listening to it rain. It sounds like this type of music. I really like the voice effects I added onto this track. Really makes it that much better, like, approach. I like the cover art as well. Kind of fits, like, the mood of it. It's, like, almost like, you know, creates this mesmerizing feeling. Like, I feel like the instrumental suits, like, the cover art as well, like, the song itself. So it's really interesting. Okay, so a different approach to X's sound. Quite a bit of a, I don't know. My lip just hurts. X's voice is more like slowed, relaxed, kind of laid back. You got that kind of, like, echoing effect on his voice whenever he, like, makes a note a bit longer. You can hear a fade. Falling. Beat change. I don't know how subtle it was, but it was so smooth, so perfect. Like, it's little, but so executed well. I love when X harmonizes.
Interview sooner, bro. We were so alike. It's unfortunate because it's like, yo, people die. that's when you like, you know, because your remorse kind of makes you check them out.
Facts. Really like that, even though Lil Peeps was just like on the like hooks, really nice. Love the way X harmonized it. I could definitely see it was like a song that was done later when Lil Peep sadly passed away. That X, I don't know what's the story, but I think X wanted to do a track with Lil Peep, but then it was the unfortunate events of Lil Peep passing away. But I'm glad they did it. They still have a track. Really suits them. Really good song. Really love the whole instrument, the beat, the vocals, the producers, and the engineering of the song. Really killed it. Loved it. Thank you so much for the suggestion, guys. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Catch you in the next video. Take care.